I look at
you know
the
what?
Camera.
Just look at me. Let's just look at me. Yeah. Yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't have a car right now, so I either gotta catch a lift from a buddy of mine, or I have to bus it, which sucks.
That's true.
Man, we have a moment.
And what the hell's up with the mustache?
Sir, I must also warn you, the cold is freezing our muskets. Shall I have the men fix bayonets prior to battle? You must.
Well, what do you think?
I think Deborah has buttery nipples, and I'd like to find out for sure tonight.
I mean, really, I used to be a roadie, man.
What the hell was that?
Look at it!
I came out here and I started doing some of the ticket stuff because he was doing it. He showed me kind of what to do on the ropes and whatnot.
And how did he get hurt? While he was selling tickets?
Yeah, it was a ticket accident. Hey, Amy. I need some water.
Hey, Amy, can we get some...
Well, he doesn't like to tell the whole story, but I think it had to do with something about him getting jumped and thrown into a car.
Wow.
Aaron. Fat people, they enter a contest to lose weight. Winner, they get their own fast food commercial.
Think that one might be taken?
Are you a broker?
You selling tickets? I just sell tickets.
Awful singers. We put them into a room with a panel of judges who were dicks. And then they berate them with emotionally scarring comments and...
I think that one's taken.
Like I said, 15 maybe, since I was 15 years old.
Alright, fat people who sing in front of the judges while they lose weight. It's kind of mesh that.
Mindy and I would love to have sex with you.
That's kind of weird though.
Hardcore. Hardcore.
I got 9.
You owe me 12.
Well, this is all I got.
What's that?
They're stealing away your business, or?
The World Wide Web.
Like berries.
World Wide Web stuff.
Sure.